Hi. It's Snap-on Tuesday, Monday. And Roy came in here without saying anything. Roy, you're in the camera. Say hello to the people.
YouTube. So we have people on the truck. So this is our new friend Alpha. So he's gonna buy some toys today.
Yeah.
And you guys remember Jesse.
Yeah.
Jesse's gonna get him set up today.
Yeah.
So we're looking for one of these.
Yeah, one of these is the best one.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
For the seats, it's an Impact Torx.
Mm-hmm.
It's a 50, size 50.
Okay.
This is good for the seat belts too.
This
you know
one?
How some seat belts
yes,
go
yes.
to the seat?
Yeah.
So this is good for that.
Okay, that's good. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, he's probably gonna need a little extension too, Jesse.
Right.
The Impact, like the little
3H one.
Mm-hmm. Kind of like the one you fixed for me.
Right there, over here. Well, we got a 13, 14 here. That's your 14 millimeter depot. Or are you thinking mid would be better?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this will be the best of both worlds. Mm-hmm. So, and then when you get a chance, you can buy the complete set.
Okay.
But at least it'll get you started for now.
Yeah.
So we'll do that. This is new, I guess. So that's why it feels. There we go.
Yeah. But Daddy might not actually need an extension for what he's doing. And I really like these sockets too. For getting the places. Those are Impact swivels.
Mm-hmm. Swivels. You can also go with one of these and the 14 millimeter. What this does is see, it swivels.
Oh,
so if you need to get in an awkward
get
place,
yeah.
I have these and these are a lifesaver too.
Okay.
So you could start with these two here and the gun. And see if you use this, you know, you could feel it's pinless.
Yes.
Okay, cool. Alright. Jesse, you have the Blue Point gun, the air gun?
Yes, they're up there. Can I recommend you guys?
Oh, yeah?
Not the ceiling. Straight up, it's a plug one. Right in front of you. I have the long one, the short one. I think I have a long or short snap on. So it looks like I only got those two right
long.
Now.
Yeah.
And you want a short one?
Mm-hmm. I have the long one.
Alright, I was going to say, other options I have for shorts of Typhoon. I also have that blow nozzle up there, the Blue Point one.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of guys like them. Or I can get you a short one ordered. It'll be here by next week.
You can do that, Alpha. Wait till we, I like their blow guns because mine is like 5 years old. And I've used it every day.
The other one I really like is the Typhoon. These are really good ones. That's all metal instead of plastic, but it does.
That one's good.
Yeah, well. So I can sell you that one if you're going to have it over the Blue Point.
You'd rather wait on the.
Yeah,
and then you'll get something that.
Yeah.
That'll last you a while.
No.
And then back where Jesse's at, this is the little part that he was talking about. So, this little green one.
And I have one with a back on it at my house. I just didn't know it stopped.
So, see, this one also has the little tray.
Yeah.
But if you sit on it, it's pretty comfortable, but if you can try it. I don't know if you.
Yeah, I think that I like the back
one. The one with the back.
Like you can sit down here, and then you can feel it. You know.
Yeah, because if it's got back support. Yeah.
Yeah.
But if you want to, Jesse can order you one.
Yeah, for the back.
Uh huh.
I have one with the back on it at my house.
And then Jesse, do you have time to swing by his shop?
Yeah.
It's just outside the and then Jesse can deliver it to you too.
Yeah, maybe you can get the address.
Mm-hmm.
He's
So Alpha, these were the lights. I think Jesse's only got one today.
Yeah,
but if you notice, we're inside the car. He's got like this one, and if you notice, those extend.
Yeah.
And also, he has these.
Yeah, the light, this one I read. I find the one I used to use for the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
I see all inside the car. And when you come there, I saw you.
So I was going to ask you, do you need one of these or no?
The next time.
Okay.
Right now, the light I used to use for clean the restaurant,
mm-hmm.
I remember that I go use it right now. The light go like this.
Okay.
I see it all inside the car.
And I was going to ask you too, do you think you're going to need a ratchet?
What is that?
Well, like what I use is something like, it would be like a 3/8, so I probably, it would be something bigger than this, like a little bit long. Yeah. Jesse sold a lot of the 3/8 ratchets. See, he's got
more stock on the shelf.
He's got those, but you need one that's the same size as that one.
Okay.
Because some bolts are really hard,
yeah.
And maybe the drill may not have enough power, and you got to do it by hand. So if you do it by hand, you probably need something like that.
Okay. Yes, that's true.
Or do you have one?
No, I don't have one.
So I guess my first ratchet, do you have, I guess like a 13, Jesse, that's a flex?
Wrench or ratchet?
Ratchet.
A 3/8, you mean, Roy?
Uh-huh.
A flex, okay. How long do you want? We got a couple different lengths here. I got that length, and this is one I really like.
Yeah, that's the one I started with.
That's the one I really like.
Mm-hmm. So see, because the seat's here and here, so this will give
some
you.
Sometimes you.
Uh huh. And then if you need to go at an angle,
yeah.
So this is kind of nice for that too.
Yeah, this is good.
And that's the same size.
Yeah.
What I try to do is, you see this pin right here?
Yeah.
Is try to line it up with the little hole, so it's easier when it comes out. And this one will probably work better with a straight socket, and this one would probably work better with your gun.
But this socket is not too long. Maybe you need a short one because he probably have a very low spaces under the seat.
Should he take a small one too?
Sure.
Of the shorter?
Never hurts to have one.
Yeah, you're probably gonna need a shorter too.
This short one.
Uh huh.
Because with the ratchet and that one is too high, and maybe you don't have enough space under the seat to do that.
So let's say that this is your screw,
yeah.
And see how long that is. So
yeah.
This will give you space, but then like he said, it might be shorter. So you may need
and sometimes to make it shorter is too long. It's actually like a.
What I need so that we get a socket can put it in the wrench.
Okay. So, folks, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We would like to thank Jesse for letting us film on the truck today. And then these are some of the items that Alpha's going to be buying today, like the gun, the long and short 14 millimeter, the ratchet, and the swivel right here. For this is basic tools when you start out doing auto detailing, when you got to take the seats off. And then we have a new guest today, Ineda, was here with us as well. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next
Hello,
time.
Hello, guys.
And, well, actually, it'll be after Christmas. So happy Merry Christmas, and we'll see you. I guess maybe before New Year's.
After Christmas.
So thank you so much. Bye.